The first step is to paint your finger green. Make sure you paint the entire part of the finger that you want to be cut off. If you don't have cotton balls, you can use paper. But remember to paint whatever you're using red and wrap it around the base of your finger. The next and final step would be to stand in front of the green screen and make dramatic movements like your finger has just been cut off.